Starting off your primary day with some pretty thick fog out there in areas, which will gradually lift and leave itself with mostly cloudy skies today. There is a system passing to our south, and that will likely be close enough to kick off a couple of showers today, with temperatures within a few degrees of the freezing mark early this morning. That could be in the form of a couple of big showers. Ultimately, through the afternoon, everyone's above freezing, anywhere between 33 and 38 by later on today. Mostly cloudy skies, a couple of showers out there, a few mixed showers this morning, or a couple of sprinkles or a few rain showers into the afternoon. Partial clearing takes hold tonight as we eventually drop back into the 20s. Sunshine and temperatures in the 30s with a northwesterly breeze on Wednesday. Clouds will start to increase later on Wednesday evening. In the next system, another fairly quick mover heading in our direction. Looks like initial light snow developing overnight Wednesday night and will be around early in the morning on Thursday. But as you will notice, for southern areas of the state, could be a changeover to a wintry mix or rain, depending on exactly where you happen to be. A lot of that winding down through the afternoon on Thursday. Could be a quick 3 to 6 inches of accumulation in central areas of the state that stay all snow, where we see a little bit of a changeover that would limit amounts to under 4 inches in southern parts of the state. Then the colder air starts to rush in on a northwesterly wind on Thursday night, and bitterly cold temperatures, highs only in the single digits in the North Country and teens elsewhere for Friday. And then everyone is below zero Friday night, with temperatures in the teens and 20s for Saturday, with sunshine around, and then more clouds, temperatures back into the 30s on Sunday. As far as your travel impact, again, a couple of slippery spots out there this morning, some patchy dense fog as well. Otherwise, as we go through the rest of the day, I expect it to be okay across the area if you're heading out to vote. Low impact on any sort of travel tomorrow, and then later tomorrow night and into Thursday morning especially, we are looking at accumulating snow, which will make roadways slippery with temperatures below the freezing mark. And then, despite the colder temperatures for Friday and the bitterly cold air coming out of Canada, the travel impact itself will also be low. We're in the 30s today with fog giving way to mostly cloudy skies, a couple of mixed showers this morning or a few rain showers this afternoon before dropping into the 20s tonight. 30s for most tomorrow, sunshine and a westerly breeze, and we should be in the 30s on Thursday as the next system approaches. That system will be initial snow later Wednesday night, trying to change to a wintry mix, which would limit amounts in southern New Hampshire Thursday morning.